Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Neo Nails. In this video, we are going to do a swatch video of the brand spanking new photochromatic. I don't know why, definitely haven't got chromatic. It says photochromic, which basically means it changes colour in the light. So let's have a look at the full collection. So I'm going to use a little bit of brush on glue to stick the tip.
It always makes me think of a French word when you
brush
say
on glue.
Brush on glue.
Brush on glue.
Brush on glue.
You can use
that. Ongle actually is nail in French.
Ongle.
O-N-G-L-E. I only know that because of Virginie.
Wow.
Ongle. Ongle. That's what it sounds looks like. Ongle. You've got ongles. You're an ongle technician.
Right, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 colours. Right, I'm not even going to... I normally like to put them in like some kind of colour order. However, I have no idea what's going to happen to these when they go in the lamp. It's the first time I've used them. I know some people have done some little videos on them already on like Instagram, things like that. But this is the first opportunity we've had to film with these due to having lots of snow. Now, they're all flat colours. And then we have one sparkler. So we did sparkle on first. This is called the Big Bang. It looks like a frosted silver. Let's have a look what it... I mean, oh, way up. Come on.
Is your brush on glue not working?
My brush on glue not working. So, let's go on. It is a little bit thicker than a normal gel polish, but I'm sure we can... Oh, it does paint nice and thin, though. We can paint nice and thin. Let's guess what colour it's going to go.
I think it's going to go purple.
I thought purple as well, you know. I don't know why, but I thought purple. Let's have a look what happens. I'm going to put it in the lamp. I'm going to give it a cure. Oh, duck! Purple. It's gone purple. I will show you. So this reacts with UV light. And if you think, well, I've got an LED lamp. LED lamps emit UV rays, believe it or not. It's just a light emitting diode. Oh, yeah. So when you go outside in the sunshine, just normal daylight, this will react. And look.
Oh, wow.
That's really nice. Oh, we can see it changing back. Slowly. Oh my god, look at my nails, they're horrendous. So yeah, it's gone back to that frosty. That'd be quite a nice change though, I think. I like that.
So when you're in the bar, it'll just be that colour, and then when you go out onto the beach, it'll change to purple.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's give it a top coat. So I'm using the Urban Graffiti top coat. This is a tack-free top coat, and I'll use this on all of the nails. So I'm going to move on to this colour, which is called Love Lust. I have no idea what this is. Orange.
Purple.
You're going to go with purple with every single one?
Or variations of.
I'm going to put two coats of that one on because it is a little bit more transparent. It'd be nice for a glass nail though. How cool would that be? It's a different purple though. Yeah, so it goes like a deep pinky purple and then I'll fade slowly back to that soft baby pink. Again, top coat. So that was Love Lust, and now we're gonna do Southern Vineyard. It's a nice green. It's quite pastel as that goes on. I will do two coats of that. So that one, oh my god, it goes purple. I love green and purple, you know. Green and purple together, I absolutely love them.
What's green and purple?
Very Halloween.
Halloween is green and purple.
Is it?
Is the Riddler from Batman. I'm sure he's green and purple. Mm-hmm.
It's a darker green that has a hint of purple. Let me top coat it, then you can see it in all its glory. Yes, it definitely gives a darker green. I always think it's got that hue of purple for a second. Then we're going to do Sunset.
Well, if this one's called Sunset, it's definitely going to go purple.
No, it's going to go orange or red. Oh, but, this, but it could go purple, couldn't it? Because there's purple in the sunset. Oh my God. Mm-hmm. It like has this double reaction because it's silver underneath. I think it's like
what's silver? Oh, because of the
I think it's like making it more intense. Orange.
Oh, you were right.
So you'd have like a sunset if you did it on your no, wouldn't be, would it? Well, I suppose it would be because you go like in the light, out the light, in the light, out the light, in the light. I'd have to, if I had these nails, this on my nails, I'd be putting my hand out the window all the time, like playing. While that's curing with the top coat, I'm gonna do Limbo. Can you limbo? I'd like to see you limbo.
I used to be able to limbo.
Do you know what? I saw once upon a time. Obviously on the internet, I didn't see it for real life. Like a world record thing where somebody with a pair of skates on limboed underneath a car. They literally like did the splits.
Eh?
Did the splits.
How
with skates on.
Car?
Under
it's a
car.
Truck.
No. Just a normal car.
That's impossible.
Honest to God. It's like some limbo thing where they limbo under a car on roller skates. Oh, I like that one.
It went purple.
It went purple. Let's give it another coat. I want it a bit more intense. Woo, purple. Top coat. Well, that one's curing. Let's do another one. So we've got Orchid Bloom. Quite a nice colour. Yeah, so we go like a more of an orangey peach. Let's top coat it. Now this one's called Ultraviolet, however it looks blue. Does that mean it's going to go purple? It does go purple! Right, next one, Twilight. So it's like a lilac. So it goes a darker purple. So it goes from like a pastel-y, well, very, very lilac to a deeper lilac. So we've got Changing Seasons. Oh. Good name for a colour changing colour.
And we are changing seasons.
We definitely.
Daily.
Definitely. So we go a orange, but not the same orange as the other one. So it was more of a. This one's more of a burnt orange, whereas this is more of an orange orange.
An orange orange?
Like an orange.
Like a Satsuma?
Yeah. Yeah, more of a Satsuma orange.
What's the difference? Because you've got like clementines, Satsumas, oranges. What are the other ones? There's more, isn't there?
Blood oranges.
There's so many.
Oranges.
It's confusing. You don't get like loads of cucumbers, do you? You get
no,
cucumbers
you
and baby cucumbers. And pickles, I suppose you pickled cucumber, isn't it?
Yeah, you get courgettes?
That's not a cucumber.
It's a bit like a cucumber, don't it? Same family?
Not really.
Are they cousins?
I have no idea. I'm not a horticulturist.
Bubblegum Burst. It's quite a nice colour anyway, isn't it? It's a bit like corally. Let's see what happens to this bad boy. Oh, I like that one. That's my favourite. That's my favourite. That's my favourite one, definitely. Changes too quick for me.
I mean, it goes back to... Yeah, I suppose, because obviously if you're in the daylight, it's just going to be that colour, isn't it?
Yeah.
All the time, but as you're taking it from one light to another light, it does sort of change quite quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Which is cool, because when you walk inside, you've got that different vibe immediately, haven't
you? Yeah. Purgatory.
Oh.
I am a sucker for a grey. I know it's really, like, bland, but I do like grey. Maybe because you can put anything with grey and it'll go. It goes slightly darker. Grey. Oh. I might have made a bubble. So we'll just get some Jared's Do-Wipe-Off solution and wipe off that uncured layer. And we'll do that again. Look at that. Ooh, yeah. However, that's given me an idea for another video. Then we've got Water Blossom. It's just like a bit of a mocha kind of colour. I do like a nice new clean bottle. So, we go pink. I can do this in and out business now because it's actually cured and I'm not going to mess up. Then we're on the last one. Ouch! So it's a nice peach colour to start with. They look like sweeties.
They do. I haven't got any sweets on us either.
Are you ready?
Give them a good.
Let's look at the difference. Whoa! How cool is that? Do you know what threw none of that? Did I wear my glasses? Silly woman. I'll talk about that in the next video. There you are, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope it's given you an insight to the new range that Nao Nails are doing, which is the Urban Graffiti Photochromic Gel Polish. Don't forget, down below will be the link to all the products that I've used today, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.